Henry, tough game out there. What did you think?
Yeah, we just guilty of chasing the game too much in the first half, especially, and just couldn't really get things going. Came up against a very quality outfit in the Crusaders, and they made sure that we were really contained tonight.
And how did you think of your individual performance tonight?
Not too bad. I guess could have been better, but in saying that, it's just good to be playing some relatively good footy at the pointy end of the season.
And what positives can you take out of this game into next week?
I guess just how our strengths in which is the rolling more, our set pieces, just hard running in our midfield. Just taking that into next week, because be a really direct and physical battle going into these playoffs. So just keep finding up in our carries and our set pieces, especially on rolling maul, and should be pretty good.
And you've played in finals games before. Can you describe what playing in a Super Rugby finals game is like for us?
It's some of those ones that a game can turn on a flip of a dime, and yeah, it's one of those times that you got to really take the opportunity, because it comes probably one or twice in a game, and you should be good enough to nail it, and if you don't, then you could be on the back foot.
Thanks for your time, Henry.
Thanks, man. Cheers.